Hi, my name is Tegan, and I'll be performing a music, Be the Fruit of Love, composed by Henry Purcell in 1692. I went through a bound of emotions with this song. At first I liked it, then I hated it, and then I liked it, and then I hated it again, and now I like it. But that was purely because I was having a lot of trouble with the melody, because it is very, very complex, and it isn't like anything that I've done before. So that's why I like it, and also why I hated it for most of the project.
It's almost like Watson's getting you to do things that you're not used to. It's like, oh my gosh, here we go.